Hi, this is Love Paul. I upload daily devotionals with a short Bible text, a focus for the day, short messages and a wisdom line, and a wonderful song to go with it. Kindly subscribe as this would be your devotional guide every morning. Let's hear what God has for us today. Our text, Deuteronomy 4:4. But you who held fast to the Lord your God are alive today, every one of you. Our focus, the top secret of staying alive. I recall several years ago, I grappled with frustration and I thought of quitting my fated van. I said then, Lord, I can't continue serving you anymore because things are not working the way I thought. Do you know what I heard in my spirit? The Lord said to me, get ready to die immediately you quit serving. I kept you alive mainly because of my service. So I said, God, you mean you will kill me because I don't want to serve you? Are you that wicked? And he spoke back. I created you to serve me. Once you can't do that, you have no reason to live anymore. So get ready to leave. Give your farewell speech because you will surely die. Of course I don't want to die, so I said, Lord, I don't want to die now. Then serve me. That is the only key for you to stay alive. Not negotiable. So I realized my folly and asked him to forgive me. The top secret of staying alive is to serve the Lord. If you are not living in God's interest, you will surely die. Why will God keep you alive when you are not going to be useful for him? The day you decide not to serve, you automatically sign yourself out of life. It is either you serve the Lord and live, or die if you turn your back on him. The more you love God, the longer you live. Make a choice. I pray you will serve him so you can stay alive. Go to the comment section and tell me, what do you choose this morning? Do you choose to turn your back on God and die? Or do you choose to live and serve him? Serving him is not difficult. He is a simple God. He is a merciful God. Therefore, if you choose to serve him, I know he will give you the grace to serve him well. Our wisdom line says, the greatest secret of staying alive is to serve the Lord. Our prayer, Father, give me the grace to serve you so I don't die now. Let me live for you so I can last longer on earth. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you so much for listening and do have a wonderful day. Bye.
Tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. Can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you, no. I can't live without you. So here's my heart, and here's my mind. I give you my soul, Lord. I need you to take control. 'Cause I tried it all, tried it on my own, but what I found.